kill a bunch of acolytes. Ah.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Judging from the collected data, these crystals aren't as simple as they look. They emit energy, but what kind of energy is unknown?
That's cash. Dead weight. System failure.
Switching to combat mode. Successfully completed.
A cannon. That's kind of satisfying a bit.
We must immediately send this data to the central camp. They should be able to decipher it. Who knows what mysteries will unlock?
Signs of life, absent, recommended behavior model, vengeance.
Whatever. Cannon.
quest complete. Compiling status report. Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Cannon.
Mission successfully completed. Quest complete. Compiling status report.
Tooled.
Quest data added to archives.
Go up there.
Insufficient memory space. Archiving data.
A sample. rocking the sample, which is weird. Oh, pick up.
Combat log created.
Okay, I'm done. Make sure. I think they're all branched in the same spot. Yeah. Disgusting.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Evasive maneuver failed.
Single shot from that. He felt it. one more.
Mission successfully completed. Initializing attack protocols.
I hope I'll be able to get my hands on better equipment.
Oh gods! Are we going to find something like this in every camp? Please scan the victim's body. It may help us determine the cause of death. Careful! The scanners say they were killed by an incredibly toxic poison. There must be a big Kumar somewhere close.
Living organism eliminated, determining a probable killer. Compiling status report.
He flew to an area that he could not go. Ouch. Right.
updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
No.
Switching to combat mode.
Those pricks do I have to kill?
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Quest data added to archives.
Search goes on, and I'm blocked by something.
Damned Kumas! These creatures keep interfering with my research. Watch out for their poison.
Extreme caution recommended. Successfully completed.
Again, through the fucking root.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Scanning the area. I remember there's a way to, for me to get up there, but... I don't recall which one was it. I think it was way in the back. Tower cleanup. AKA clean that shit up. Thank you. All right. A cannon!
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Created. Quest complete. Compiling status report.
I got a staff. Not afraid to use it. It's a pain in the ass.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Probability of victory decreased. Data added to archives.
Didn't wait.
Environment uniqueness 63%. Activating delight mode. Movement efficiency increased.
Mind. If I get that right. I didn't die.
Up updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Okay. Oh, all right. To a murder frenzy!
Initializing attack protocols. Mission successfully completed.
All right.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
What the hell? The hell was that?
Specially dangerous enemy detected.
Why am I losing the frame rate?
Quest complete. Compiling status report.
That was weird. Suddenly the frame rate just started to...
Warning.
Get souls!
Critical speed. Nearing coding melting point.
Alright, studying scarabs because, you know, kill them. Not testing. Oh, you got pissed.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Okay. Oh. Alright.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Switching to grief mode.
As emotional as you want, but don't say it what it is. It's not the point of being an emotion.
Mission successfully completed.
Disintegrated.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Thanks for the assist, even though it was not needed.
Object requires thorough examination. Threat level maximum. Downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Going to the north.
Activating afterburning mode.
Ha!
that a staff.
Bitch.
Combat log created. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Quest data added to archives.
Phobia thing. Man, that thing has a reach.
Oh gods, what's happened here? No, never mind, I don't want to know. Retrieve the information from the tablet and get out of there as fast as you can.
Activation successful. Program malfunction.
Committed suicide.
Activation successful. Program malfunction.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Program malfunction.
So they managed to get into one of the cubes. That's what killed them. Sensors show that the next tablet is located in the dust ravine. I can't even imagine how it got there.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data.
Thank you.
Comparing to the archive pictures, aesthetic quality of the area unchanged.
Additional information.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Oh, I knew I shouldn't have sent the poor guy off alone. Look what happened. Me and my stupid head. All the data has been collected. Great! Go to Chemist Station and find Polybius. He's anxiously waiting for the research results.
Movement efficiency increased. Valuable data detected. Scanning. Signs of life. Absent. Recommended behavior model. Vengeance. Mission successfully completed.
All right.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Initializing attack protocols.
Bitch.
probability of conflict increased by 43%. Quest complete. Compiling status report. Warning! Critical speed. Nearing coding melting point.
How is that supposed to mean?
Reminder. Regular warranty maintenance required. Quest data added to archives.
Well, finally, what took you so long? The third capsule is absolutely unstable. We clearly have a power leak, and I... Oh, wait. Judging by your expression, you're not our new mechanic. Oh, I've been waiting for that. Wait, why didn't Alistair send it the usual way? He dismantled the antenna again to build a decoder. Oh, Flavius won't be happy about it. Oh, I see. Well, Flavius still won't be happy when he hears about it. Anyway, I need to send him a report, so go now. Don't distract me. If you want to help, talk to Petra.
Mission successfully completed.
Yes? Oh, it's you. Polybius mentioned that you would come. I hope he wasn't too rude. Well, welcome to the Gamma Station. I hope you can help us.
Yeah.
I guess Alistair has already told you about the problems with mechanoids. We found the damaged cube, sent it to our researchers to study it. Everything was going well at the beginning.
What am I supposed to do with it now?
You must have already heard what happened. Our men had just set up the camp and started working when mechanoids appeared. They didn't even have time to set a distress signal. We found out about the tragedy just a little while ago. One of the Templars found the remains of their camp. You need to eliminate the mechanoids before anyone else gets hurt. And we want to know why they're defending the wreckage so fiercely. If our group managed to find anything, the data should still be in the camp. Try to find it.
Quest complete. Compiling status report. Analyzing system components, efficiency 100%.
Shit. Ah, oh, that's better.
Quest data added to archives. Extreme caution recommended. active caution mode. Sending victory data to Divine Observatory. Activating afterburning mode.
Unbelievable. It turns out that the mechanoid's data is not stored in a single device like we thought. It's in every single part of them. That's how they restore their programs after hacking attempts.
I see. Don't care. Whatever.
I don't understand any of this. Cryptograms, audio recordings, pieces of code. No, I'll deal with this all tomorrow.
So I have to wait until it spawns, I guess. Or maybe not.
It seems that these cubes are not ships in the usual sense. They're probably a resource, a material. All it takes is one signal and a segment of the cube will turn into a mechanoid. Wardens are mysterious creatures. We've been studying them with great interest. Their altars are here, but we haven't been able to study them yet, since the mechanoids attacked. Can you help us?
I pretty much have no choice there.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Switching to combat mode.
Finish her!
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
And one down. each of them contains 5, huh?
Mission successfully completed. Specially dangerous enemy detected. Status report.
Contagious threat.
Movement efficiency increased. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Dead weight. Painful.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Yeah. So the shield ones are done.
Combat log created. Quest data added to archives.
Sweet. How much money do I have now? It's not a lot.
Threat level maximum.
Thank you.
Mission successfully completed.
Sweet.
Warning! Critical speed. Nearing coating melting point.
Looks like air. All right.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Really a pain. But then I got stronger.
Compiling status report.
Sayonara, dirtbag.
Oh, thank you. Now we need to study the altar of death, not far from here. I'm sure you can handle it.
Extreme caution recommended. Dangerous enemy neutralized.
Yeah, it sure was. Neutralized.
Insufficient memory space, archiving data. Generating a three-dimensional model of the object. Quest data added to archives. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Sweet!
Initializing attack protocols. Mission successfully completed.
Nice, I guess.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Especially dangerous enemy detected. Quest complete. Compiling status report.
All right. Guys.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Object requires thorough examination.
Ugh!
Threat level, maximum. Victory details added to personal file. Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%. Quest data added to archives.
Ah, I forgot how long these things are.
Switching to combat mode.
I think I'm gonna change. I need something that's way more damaging.
Insufficient memory space. Archiving data. Extreme caution recommended. Mission successfully completed. Activating afterburning mode.
Call of life.
Quest complete. Compiling status report. Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
I'm definitely going to be able to... I'm going to have to go back to that... pretty much to the end of it. Story-wise.
that log created? Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait. Evasive maneuver failed.
Did he walk into that? I can skip that.
Quest data added to archives. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Mission successfully completed.
Those things are slow when it comes to dying. Yep, pretty slow.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%. quest complete. Compiling status report. Protocols. Quest data added to archives. Movement efficiency increased.
Wandering threat. Holy six. Holy shit!